Welcome back to Kids Fun Science. My name's Ken, and today's experiment is the balloon water pump. As always, adult supervision is required. What you need for this experiment is a balloon, a straw, a bottle, a bowl, a glue gun, and some water. To set up this experiment, you're going to need a bottle, a plastic bottle. I use a 2-liter bottle. You can use a 1-liter bottle. Then I use a hot soldering tool to make a hole about halfway up the bottle. You could also use a drill or scissors, but be very careful and have adult supervision. Once you get the hole made about as large as the straw or a little bit bigger, put your straw in. I like to use a bendy straw. It helps towards angling it out. You could use a regular straw though. And once that's in place, grab your glue gun. Make sure you have an adult with you because it's extremely hot. And cover up the hole so no water can get outside and it securely holds the straw. I like to use the glue gun because it dries very, very quickly and you're ready to do the experiment soon after. When you're finished, it should end up looking just like this. So now you're going to fill the bottle about halfway. If you go too far, the water will start coming out the straw. So just underneath the point of entry where the straw has the hole, and blow up your balloon and put it on top, and you've got yourself a balloon water pump, just like that. What's going on here and the science behind it is the air pressure on the outside of the balloon is pushing in, forcing the air into the bottle, which is actually forcing the water to go up the straw and out the straw. If you were to squeeze the balloon and cut off the air, it'll stop the pump. So you can make your own drinking fountain if you'd like by either putting a clamp on the top or a valve or some kind of a clothespin to shut off that air coming through, and then you'd have your own drinking fountain. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please remember to click thumbs up. I appreciate that. And to subscribe as we do a new experiment every day. And thanks for watching.